away as they go up in the 29. Over the middle, Druckenmiller incomplete. It was intended for wide receiver Jermaine Holmes. Pump fake, trying to go long. He's got Cornelius White, and tipped and incomplete. Tech with no timeouts remaining. It's third down. Almost intercepted. Final catch if you haven't seen him this year. But now it is fourth and 10. 1:58 to go. This is it for Tech. Complete. Cornelius White has the first down. And a new set of downs for Virginia Tech.
Virginia still rushing three guys up front, and Druckenmiller has time to throw.
Option dive. Catches it at midfield. They're going to four wideouts in the game, of course, for Tech. Druckenmiller can't find anybody open now. He dumps it off, and it's complete.
He's going to a better bowl game than the other, and that's what they're playing for right now.
Takes the handoff, throws it out, and completes it to Brian Till, and Till gets out of bounds. They're not going to change the clock. Third and about nine. Druckenmiller firing. Did he complete it? Michael Stewie made the catch. And you see 58 seconds remaining. Now the ball at the 32 of Virginia. First down. Druckenmiller wants to go long. He has home. Touchdown! A 32-yard lightning strike as Holmes ties the game. Druckenmiller with the pump fake. A play they've used well to Brian Still earlier in the game. To Jermaine Holmes, and the game is tied at 29 with the extra point to come and 47 seconds left on the clock.
Either of these teams go to is going to be a big plus for that ball.
Well, they're going to try to run one play, and it better be a quick one. As Rowe throws, yeah, intercepted. Picked off by Virginia Tech. And Tony Orbank takes it all the way. Virginia Tech wins 9 in a row to close out a phenomenal season, and they do it in amazing fashion. They come back with 16 points in the final quarter to win going away on the final play of the game.
Well, Mike Rose doing what he's supposed to do here, trying to throw the ball outside to stop the clock and get a chance for the field goal. As Banks steps up, he knows it's going to be a short pass, kicks it off, takes it the distance. Nice play, good coaching by Virginia Tech secondary coach, getting him up there ready for the short play on the outside.
Dickie Barber tried to come in and make the tackle, but Banks shrugged him off and went 65 yards with the interception return to make the final score, Virginia Tech 36 and Virginia 29.